Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. We are playing through selected works by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart for the album that I'm planning to release sometime, probably in January of the next year. And tonight, I'm gonna play one of these pieces. This is the second movement of the Sonata number 5. And then we're going to play some jazz music as we always do. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
since I've spent quite a lot of time yesterday recording and just that, and I'm stopping and recording just that again. I almost was about to be done, but we're not done. What we are going to play now is, or what I'm going to play now, you're going to listen to, is a tune called Two Loves Have I. I'll let you make your own opinion about what this song is about.
Thank you.
Lovely tune. The last line is, and both of them are you. So it's not weird at all. It pretends to be for a while. The next tune I'm playing tonight is a beautiful Latin tune called Sabor a Mi. I hope you enjoy. Very nice tune. And we're gonna end up with another very nice tune, which I'm now a little scared of because I just looked at it. I was like, oh, I wanna say, this is kind of a high power train. Let's see if it's a fast moving train or a fast moving train wreck. This is Perdido. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Interesting. I'm actually very pleased with the way that I found how to play things of that nature. It's not exactly what Oscar Peterson did, and it's not exactly what Michel Camille did, for example, but it's somewhere in between. So you had it coming, because in hyper-fast bebop, the swinging eighth notes become almost even, and therefore the groove, it's still swinging groove, but it's like, if you slow it down, it's almost even eighth notes. So therefore, all of the Latin rhythms work very well with that. I don't know if you're following me anymore. In the meantime, I enjoyed playing for you. I hope you enjoyed listening. My name is Misha Stefanuk. I'm signing off for tonight, and I hope to see you sometime soon.